Have any of you seen any John Wick movies? Chapter 2, Chapter 3, Chapter 4? Perhaps you may not know, but breaking news, John Wick movie series just released a new film called From the World of John Wick, Ballerina. Well, not released yet, as they were about to on June 7, 2024, but it delayed a year to June 6, 2025 for a theatrical release date. But the trailer just came out yesterday. It is an action and thriller film that took place in 2019 John Wick's Chapter 3 and John Wick Chapter 4. Eve, a young ballerina and assassin, seek revenge against the people who killed her family. Enough of me talking about it. You should see the trailer.
Do you like to dance? I know a school where they teach dances. I could take you there if you'd like.
To stop the assassin, you must become the assassin. You will always be weaker. You will always be smaller. You want to win? Improvise. Adapt. Cheat.
Welcome to the Continental.
Eve Mercaro of the Ruscaroma. What a pleasure to see you again.
Ballerina, you must see
me. You have no idea what you just walked into.
They killed my father. This isn't done until they're dead.
Fate is a very humbling thing.
You're him. The one they call the Baba Yaga. How do I start doing what you do?
Looks like you already have.
Intense trailer, am I right? Are you gonna watch it when it will be released next year? Teaser alert!